ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் வெல்கம் டு வாரி மெடிக்கல் அகாடமி சோ உங்களுக்கு எல்லாத்துக்கும் ஒரு குட் நியூஸ் வாரி மெடிக்கல் அகாடமி சார்பாக இனிவரும் நாட்கள் டெய்லியும் ஒவ்வொரு டாபிக் நம்மளுடைய ஃபேக்கல்டி மெம்பர்ஸ் லைவ் வீடியோ ஸ்ட்ரீம் உங்களுக்கு கொடுக்க போறாங்க சி யூ ஆல் தி பெஸ்ட் மை டியர் ஃபியூச்சர் டாக்டர்ஸ் டாபிக் ஏதாவது வந்து கிளாரிட்டி வேணும் அப்படிங்கிற எந்த கண்டென்ட்டாலும் கமெண்ட்ல தெரியப்படுத்துங்க அதுக்குண்டான சொல்யூஷன் வாரி மெடிக்கல் அகாடமி சார்பாக கொடுக்க ரெடியா இருக்கும் இந்த மாதிரி வீடியோக்கள் உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணிக்கோங்க
My name is Mahanandi. I am a physics faculty in Warri Medical Academy. Now, we will discuss about the masses connected by a string. What is the explanation of masses connected by a means? Different masses are same masses we have connected one body to another body with string. That time connected that body of masses if you suppose we can take vertically what happen and with one stand based. One fixed place based main masses is connected. This is mass m1 mass m2 mass m3 these are the three masses is suppose my if you any force is applied that force is suppose my downwards is applied force is downward applied time what happen means M1 body and M2 body in between is the tension having this tension is T1 if you M3 and M2 body in between is the tension is T2 and fixed point to M3 body in between of this string tension is T3 now generally what happen the tension force of T1 and T2 and T3 now individually body m1 now body m1 time what happen individual level this is m1 mass but downward is the force F applied and upward is the tension T1 now this body m1 is always downward is the gravitational force having that gravitational force is m1g now what happen the tension force means the upward force is equal to the downward forces the upward forces is T1 equal to F plus m1 into g this is the tension of the first body of force based now if you want tension T2 want means tension T2 is that depend on the this M2 body now M2 body I will draw M2 body is up one is the tension T2 having downward is the T1 having now this body M2 body of the gravitational is downward means M2g having now what happen the tension T2 means the tension T2 of the upward force is equal to the downward force of the tension T1 and M2g is are equal T2 equal to T1 plus M2G. Now already we have find out T1 is equal to the F plus M1G. Now this is equation 1, equation 2. Equation 1 is substitution in equation 2. Equation 1 substitute in equation 2. Means T2 equal to T1 means F plus M1G plus M2G. T2 equal to F plus G is the common terms, means M1 plus M2 into G. These are the second equation, third equation. Now same, at the tension T3 I need. Tension T3, how to we can find me? Tension T3 is depend on the body M3. Now mass M3, downward is the M3 body of the downward force is the tension T2 having. Upward is the tension T3 having. Now this body is the falling downside is the gravitational force, that gravitational force is the M3G. Now what is the explanation of the this body, means the upward of the tension 3 force is equal to the downward of the tension T2 force and the gravitational force. T3 is equal to the T2 plus M3 into G. Now T2 is the, this is fourth equation. Already we have discussed T2 is the F plus M1 plus M2 into G, that is equation 3. Equation 3 substitution in equation 4. T3 is equal to the F plus M1 plus M2 into G plus M3G. Now T3 is equal to the F plus, common term is G outside, M1 plus M2 plus M3 into G. These are the tension 3. If you any body is connected at vertically is the tension of forces we have discussed here. First tension force is T1 equal to F plus M1G. Tension T2 equal to F plus M into F plus M1 plus M2 into G. Tension T3 is equal to the F plus M1 plus M2 plus M3 into G. Masses connected by a string means if you suppose bodies is hanging, what happen the tension forces? Body is hanging, if you suppose one fixed taken, three bodies is hanging, these bodies is M1, M2, M3. If you hear everyone observed, I didn't any apply the external force, means all bodies M1 and M2 and M3, all bodies are in equilibrium position. The net force is zero. The net of the force is zero means just gravitational force only depend on the. Now here, M1 body is connected with M2 in between of this string. M2 and M3 body is connected in between the string and fixed position and M3 in between connected the string. Here M1 and M2 in between of the connected body tension is T1. M2 and M3 in between connected of the string tension T2. Standing and M3 in between connected of the tension is T3. Now what happened the tension of T1, what happened the tension of T2, what happened the tension of T3? Means first body M1 means now body mass M1 upward force is the tension is T1. Downward is the gravitational force having, that is M1g. Now the tension of the force T1 is equal to the M1g. This is equation 1. Now second body, M2 is M2 body downward is the M2 body of downward is the tension of T1 having, upward is the T2 having. Now T2 is equal to the T1, sorry, and M2 body of the downward is the gravitational force is M2g. Means downward also T1 plus M2g. This is equation 2. Equation 1 is substitution in equation 2. Equation 1 substitute in equation 2. Means T2 equal to T1 means M1g plus M2g. Common term is the g. T2 equal to M1 plus M2 into g. This is equation 3. Now third body, third body is M3. Third body M3 downward is the T2, upward is the T3, and downward is the gravitational force M3g. Now T3 is equal to the M3g plus T2. This is equation number 4. Now equation 3 is substitution in equation 4. Equation 3 substitute in equation 4 means T3 is equal to the M3g plus T2 means M1 plus M2 into G. M1 plus M2 into G. Now here G is the common term. T3 is equal to the M1 plus M2 plus M3 into G. These are the tension. First of the tension T1 is equal to the M1g, T2 is equal to the M1 plus M2 into g, T3 is equal to the M1 plus M2 plus M3 into g. These are the body is hanging without the force. Previous we have discussed the bodies are generally having means without force only. Now if you the bodies are moving vertically upwards means accelerating upwards, bodies moving vertically upwards, vertically accelerating upward, what happen means if you now bodies is once fixed position having string connected, mass m1, mass m2, mass m3. Now m1 body and m2 body is in between connected tension t1, m2 and m3 in between connected t2, fixed position and m3 in between connected t3. What happened the these tension of the forces t1 and t2 and t3? Now we will discuss when is we will now tension means the bodies are moving upward vertically accelerating means what happened means now first one body m1 taken. See, if your body M1 upward is the tension T1 having and downward is the M1G having gravitational force, but this body moving with vertically accelerated upward means acceleration is moving upside, means which force is the more, gravitational force or tensional force? Means tensional force only more. Tensional force means T1 minus more force minus less force. T1 minus M1G is equal to the net forces. The net force means M1 into acceleration. M1 into A. Now tension T1 I need means T1 equal to this M1G converted to the right side means M1G plus M1A. Now what is the common means? Mass is the same, M1 is common. T1 equal to M1 common is G plus A. This is the first tension force. This is equation 1. Now same second one. Second one body M2 taken. M2 body upward tension T2. Downward is the T1 and these M2 of the gravitational force also down one M2G, but this body M2 body is moving of the accelerating upside, acceleration upside means now upward force T2 minus downward is the T1 minus M2G is equal to the net force M2 into A. Now I need a tension T2. T2 is equal to the T1 plus M2G plus M2A. Now this is equation number 2. Equation 1 substitution in equation 2. Equation 1 substitute in equation 2. T2 is equal to the T1 means M1 G plus M1A plus M2G plus M2A. Now acceleration is the common, gravitation is the common, means M1 plus M2 into G plus M1 plus M2 into A. This is the tension T2, equation number 3. Now third one. Third body M3. M3 downward is the tension T2 and upward is the tension T3. But this M3 body downward is the gravitational force M3G. This body is moving with the vertical accelerating upside, means acceleration upside. Now this equation, more forces, T3 is minus of T2 minus M3G equal to M3 into A, net forces M3A. This is equation number 4. Now we know T2 we can substitution equation, T3 is equal to the T2 plus M3G plus M3A. Now equation 3 is substitution in equation 4. Equation 3 substitute in equation 4. Equation 4 is that T3 is equal to the T2 means M1 plus M2 into G plus M1 plus M2 into A plus M3G plus M3A. Now G is the common terms, means M1 plus M2 plus M3 into G plus here M1 plus M2 plus M3 into A. Here M1 plus M2 plus M3, here M1 plus M2 plus M3 all are the same, means common outs. Means M1 plus M2 plus M3 into G plus A. This is the tension T3. If you any bodies are three bodies are connected in the vertically accelerating upside, means the spring of the T3 tension is the tension T3 is equal to the M1 plus M2 plus M3 into G plus A. If you two bodies M3 and M2 in between of the tension, T2 equal to the M1 plus M2 into G plus M1 plus M2 into A. This is tension T2. Tension T1 is equal to the tension T1 equal to M1 into G plus A. These are the explanation of the vertical bodies are connected with accelerating upward.